Today we are going to try to enhance the subjects in various ways using the free Snapseed and Lightroom apps. Starting with some basic tuning in Tune Image menu. Increasing the shadows to recover more details on the darker parts of the subjects. Also reducing the highlights a bit for some details in the brighter parts. Next, I'm going to use selective filters. One here on the boy's face to make it more brighter. Also one here, but we'll make it a little more brighter to get the brightness a bit closer to the boy's face. Also one in the sky. We'll reduce the brightness here with a little added contrast. One here on the greens in the foreground. We'll make it darker. Now for some dodging with the brush tool. With the value set at +5, I'm gonna just brush on the parts of the arms to get some subtle increase in brightness, which will get some pop on the subjects. Also on the dark clothes a bit. You can notice the difference here. Couple more selective filters on the shadow parts of the faces to make them more bright. Using curves, lifting the blacks a bit. Also some subtle increase in warmth by dragging the green and the red curves towards left. To get the background blur, first step is to remove the subjects. We'll be using the healing tool for that. Trying to brush on the subjects to get as close to the selection as possible. No need to get perfect selection, so this should be a quick work. Here's the result. No need to worry about the parts in the center as they will be covered by the subjects later. Now going to the lens blur tool and changing the option to linear mode, dragging it to the position where the subjects were standing. Tuning the transition a little. And increasing the blur strength. It's up to you on how much blur you need there. Using curves, I'm gonna darken the background a bit. Tuning the selection on the masking screen. Going back to the step before healing. Needed to save this image before moving forward. Coming back to the latest edit. Using double exposure, adding the saved image. Setting the opacity to 100. Now comes to the time consuming part of masking the subjects out. Roughly revealing the subjects. Then zooming in and carefully making precise selection around the edges. This will take some time. I'm gonna fast forward this step. Some more masking work at the bottom. Using healing tool to remove this distracting part. Also using selective filter to darken this part to make it get that seamless lighting. After these edits in Snapseed, sharing these to Lightroom app for some edits with the free tools. Here in Lightroom, first in the light menu, increasing the whites to get some punch in the brightest parts. Also some increase in the highlights. Now for some individual color tuning with the HSL sliders in the color menu mix. Moving the blue hues just a little towards aqua. Decreasing the saturation. Also darkening it a bit. moving the grains a little towards aqua, reducing the saturation, yellowish towards green, decreasing the saturation. Now the oranges, which affects the skin tones, moving the hues a little towards red, tuning the saturation, also some increase in brightness. Increasing the overall vibrance. Tuning the contrast with curves in the light menu. The final result here. Hope you all found the video useful. Thanks for watching.